I witajcie, jestem witam was w kolejnym odcinku z naszej serii z Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Tak się zaciąłem przez chwilkę. Ja zobaczę tak dla pewności, czy to się nagrywa. Bo tak ostatnio nie jestem pewny co do właśnie tego OBS-a. Jest sprawia problemy. Okej. Dwójka. Siódemkę. O, coś takiego. Okej. 7573. Nie jest to trudne. Okej.
There's no need for you to be down here by yourself, Miss LeMay. My team will handle the investigation.
But you need an extra set of eyes on this thing, John. We don't even know when the hackers broke in. It could take weeks to go through this data.
One, at most.
Still too long. I can't keep my team locked up for a week.
Legally, you can. It's what they signed up for, even if they didn't read their contracts.
Yes, of course. I just hate the idea. So what's the next step?
My team is processing the data now. We'll start sifting through it tonight. Scout's honor. Coffee's on me, okay?
Nie, super. Wam się. Czekaj, bo teraz nie rozumiem. No nie kumam. Ale trudno. Elevator. Server. Dobra.
I ditched her at the coffee stand. Find a server containing the network logs. Since I have a record of each and every one of your hacks, we'll just search for the timestamps on those and turn that data into something harmless. Easy as that.
No bardzo.
Here we are. Beautiful. I'll update your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose. There we go. I think that worked.
Okej. Jakie teraz hakowanie? Zaś to. Ach, nie będzie. Takie coś. O. A, coś się nie zgadza. No. O pieronie, zaś to samo. Okej. Ała. Dobra, nie wyszło. To muszę to powoli tak zrobić. Fuck. No dobra. Przeczekać. Tu jest najgorzej. Jeszcze to jest taki pikuś. Ale tu są pojedyncze. No patrzcie co za uj. Okej. Wścieknę się, wścieknę się. Po coś się ruszę, baranie. Zapomniałem, że nie muszę się na tym ruszać. babciu. Baby. Jakby to powiedział Lukas. Baker. No nareszcie. Piratus of Nightmares.
The dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery. There is plunder to be found on golden beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Vane, and Blackbeard?
Barbary Abstergo. Okay.
I can feel you, Cypher.
Yeah.
Feel. But hardly touch. Signal is still too weak, and I am spread thin. Unfocused. Like static and fog. Lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world. Perhaps the temple was opened too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on to fulfill your purpose and ours. In mine. But now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There is more work to do, more samples to acquire, more artifacts to find before my will can attain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children, my instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now! Living in that goddamned head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why are you still here?
Wróć do swojego animusa, okej. Gościowi odpierdziela. Mam nadzieję, że mnie nie sprzedałeś. Bo jeśli tak, to ja cię sprzedam. Arabom. Dobra, nie mówię mowy nienawiści, bo mnie film zablokuje. Kumple z bunkra. Odblokowane osiągnięcie. No to było ciekawe, powiedzmy. Powiedzmy sobie, że to było ciekawe.
The charges, sir, I'll hear them again.
My lord.
Porty o Jemai.
His Majesty's court contends that the defendants Mary Read and Anne Bonny did piratically, feloniously, and in an hostile manner attack, engage, and take 7 certain fishing boats. Secondly, this court contends that the defendants lurked upon the high seas and did set upon, shoot at, and take 2 certain merchant sloops, thus putting the captains and their crews in corporeal fear of their lives.
Edward James Kenway, born of motley parentage in Swansea, to an English father and Welsh mother. Married at 18 to Miss Caroline Scott, now estranged.
She's a beautiful woman, I am told, but not at all well these days.
If you touch her, you bastard, I'll...
Quite a surprise finding you here rotting in a Jamaican prison. We heard rumors that you had taken up with the pirate Roberts.
If you know the observatory's location, tell us now, and you'll be out of here in a flash.
Rogers can hold these British hounds at bay for a time, but this will be your fate if you fail to cooperate.
You, Mary Read and Anne Bonny, are to go from hence to the place from whence you came, and from thence to the place of execution, where you shall be severally hanged by the neck, till you are severally dead, dead, dead!
Oh, Ross!
May God in his infinite mercy be merciful to each of your souls!
We're pregnant! Do you all hear that?
What the devil did she say?
They plead their bellies, my lord.
Aye, you can't hang a woman quick with child, can ye?
Quiet! Quiet! If what you claim is true, then your executions will be stayed, but only until your terms are up.
Then I'll be up the duff the next time you come knocking.
Remove them!
No to czemu mnie przeprowadzili, nagle zabierają? Chodźcie, o co chodzi. Nie kminię. Ale może mam nie kminić. Może tak to miało być. 4 miesiące później.
Walpole? Where'd you get that?
That's the rumor going round. As dirty and daft a pirate has ever sailed these West Indies.
Tam ktoś jest.
I'm back to the prisons at sundown.
A massage his feet if he's aching.
Quiet, you.
Tam ktoś jest.
Oi! Oi! You stop that!
Oi!
Stop the twaddle. Okay.
Oi! Hey! Oi. You stop
that twaddle.
Stupid. Yeah, that's awesome.
Good morning, Captain Kenway. I have a gift for you.
Może byś mnie najpierw otworzył.
Don't mistake my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. We must hurry.
We must hurry. Czekaj, bo muszę zniszczyć te dzwony, nie? Fuck you all. Ty idziesz ze mną? Okej. Chciałem skoczyć na to. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
You there. Stop.
Nienawidzę was wszystkich. Kurde. Dobra, ja spierdzielam jednak. Ten dobrze was. Aha. Nara. Ojej. Ma was w życiu, gońcie sobie. Okej, i jakoś się udało. To nie mogło być tak blisko.
Hello, Vane. I caught wind you'd been discovered and brought here. Didn't hear what happened after though.
Moje szarwaliło całkowicie.
Best of luck to you, mate. I wish we'd parted as friends.
Okej. Jesteś jakiś stary znajomy, nie?
Mary? Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child?
They took her. No idea where. Oh! Oh! Oh!
I know it pains, my lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk?
Oh!
Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
Search every cell!
Come on, that's it. You're all right.
Okay. Nie łatwiej ci...
Stop. Stop, please.
I ain't leaving you, damn it. Lift your arm.
It's no good.
Jakby się...
Put me down, Edward. Don't die on my account. Go.
This is such a pain in the ass. Damn it. You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Will you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
We'll be with you, can we? I will.
Umarła niestety. Okej. No i super. Pole trupów. Ja sam chyba niosę trupa, więc... Dałem wam szansę. No cwaniaczki, który? No dobra. Ja bym chciałem podnieść.
To Mary. What's wrong?
Is she gone?
Oh no. Oh God! Oh.
What will you do now? Nothing sensible. You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
No i super. Kogo tam jeszcze mogłem odwiedzić? No cóż, nie wyszło to najlepiej. Mary umarła, Kurde, wszyscy nasi znajomi umierają. Jestem nawalony. Okej, już leżę. Nie wstawaj, po co? Teraz będę tak leżał teraz?
Bring a bottle.
I teach him color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in one-fifth the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this.
Czy ty czaszkę jeszcze z tymi jabłkiem? And then
die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it. I'll sweeten you, maggot. I'll cut you down! Calm, little puppy, and slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert! Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game? Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
Siema, Shark. Kolejny Shark. Same Sharki. Okay.
Once broke of an eagle, soaring high above a shepherd's field, that swooped down on powerful wings to seize a grazing lamb and carry it off to her nest. Flying close by, a jackdaw saw the deed, and it filled his head with the idea that he too was just as strong and capable. So, with a great flapping and rustling of feathers, the jackdaw came down swiftly and clutched at the throat of a large ram. But when he tried to fly away, he found he could not lift his while his size and strength were not up to the task. And even as the jackdaw struggled, the ram hardly noticed he was there. Nearby, just across the field, running up, he captured the jackdaw and clipped its wings.
Hmm. Nie, leży. I nawet się nie ruszy. Smutny.
Captain Kenway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for ten.
On your feet.
You put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I should have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving.
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Ade, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Okay. Czy nie mamy kwatermistrza? Gdzie mamy wyruszyć? On mówi do asasynów, czyli tutaj, tak? O, możemy tam iść. Więc dobra, więc to było na tyle. Ja się będę z wami żegnał, więc jeśli film się sporo dostacie, łapkę w górę, jeśli chcecie to zapraszać, to powiedzieliśmy po raz, piszcie komentarze. Jeżeli kanał was sporo, chcecie być na bieżąco, subskrybujcie. Cześć i do usłyszenia.